One of the key technology concepts for 6G is the use of sub-terahertz and terahertz frequency waves for communication and sensing. Today, I would like to show how Rohde & Schwarz is actively addressing these requirements with new innovative products for signal generation and analysis. A potential new frequency range for these applications is in D-band, and many research activities already focus in this area. Therefore, I'm happy to give today a preview of our new frontends. The FE170ST frontend, shown here, upconverts the IF signals from the vector signal generator SWM200A. In addition, an external bandpass filter and a power amplifier is connected. The external devices are automatically recognized as they are connected to the frontend. The signal is then transmitted via a horn antenna over the air to the receiving part of the solution, which is the FE170SR. And the down-converted signal is transmitted into the FSW signal and spectrum analyzer. One of the main objectives was to reduce the operation complexity even in these high-frequency ranges. The high-performance internal local oscillator avoids an external CW source, and time-consuming calibration procedure is no longer needed as the correction data is automatically transferred from the front ends to the base unit. This is also true for the external devices. Now let's have a closer look on the instruments. The configuration of the front end can be done in the system configuration menu. For the connection, only the IP address needs to be set, which is already done, so I can simply press here the connect button. Once this is done, it can be recognized that automatically the frequency range gets adopted, so the supported frequency range is now from 110 to 170 gigahertz. For the demo, I set the frequency to 148 gigahertz. It can be also seen that for the RF connector, the icon has changed. And once I click on that icon, we come into the menu for the more detailed configuration of the front end. For example, configuration of the reference frequency, or to compensate the IF cable, a correction data can be loaded, and also more information on the connected external devices can be found. In addition, a compensation file for the horn antenna has been loaded. So let's close that and come to the baseband part. For this demo, we use a 2 GHz wireless LAN 11AD signal, and we set the output power to 0 dBm and turn it on. The signal is now transmitted over the air to the receiver. So now let's have a closer look on the analysis side. On the analyzer, the same concept applies. For the connection, only the IP address needs to be set. It is already connected here, so we can close that window. And now we are in the 11AD mode for the analysis of the wireless LAN signal. We can see the power spectrum of the 2 GHz wide signal, the constellation diagram of the 64 QAM, and with the EVM result, we can see the excellent signal performance of such a signal transmitted over the air at 148 gigahertz. With the shown new front ends, Rohde & Schwarz offers a fully integrated solution to expand the frequency range, supporting engineers for early 6G research activities.